Hello, today I'm in Honda Civic. In this video I'll show you how to enter trip computer. In the beginning, let's press menu button on the left side of the steering wheel. And now take a look at the screen display. Go to select trip computer. And now you can select between average fuel, range, elapsed time, average speed. And that's it. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.